It was like a sale going on and it was a lot of customer traffic. She was just letting them know that customers aren't allowed to shop the non-display items. And she let them know that the first time, and then they kind of came back. And the time they came back, I guess they had it with her telling them what to do. It was two of them just beating her, you know. Managers need to do better to step in, and so do security.